Are you tired of poking yourself with your fork?
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
You should try the Cork Fork! Cork Fork! Order today!
The Cork Fork? That's ridiculous. Who would buy that?
Girls, I just bought the greatest thing! The Cork Fork!
Huh?
Girls!
Good work, henchmen! Now let's get Professor Utonium back to my volcano lair!
What just happened?
Excuse me, is this the Utonium residence? I was supposed to meet two other henchmen here.
Buttercup.
On it!
Who do you work for?
I'll never tell.
Where did those guys take our dad?
Forget it, green dress.
If you tell us, I'll give you this chocolate milk.
Is it whole milk?
It's 2%.
Salamander's his name, and he's the baddest villain who ever lived. In a volcano shaped like his own head.
Go on.
He took your dad because he's gonna make him build a doomsday device, which is a giant magnifying glass that will use the sun's rays to fry the earth.
Thanks. Okay, girls, here's the plan.
Wait, here's a map of how to get there.
Okay, now let's...
And here are our key codes to the secret lair.
Great, now...
The best entrance to the island is on the north side, but be careful. The jungle's full of deciduous trees. And the volcano lair is made of rock.
Enough!
Don't forget the parking pass.
All right, girls, here's the plan.
Blossom, aren't you forgetting something? After our last mission, you said I would get to lead the next one.
No, I didn't.
Oh, yeah, you totally did. I taped it.